Here are some Amazon finds for your kitchen. First are these super cute wine glasses. These ones come in a set of four, and I absolutely love the look of these. They're also perfect for a wedding or anniversary present. Next are these coffee mugs. They're perfect in any kitchen, and I just love the look of them. Next is this knife set. This is by far the best knife set I've ever had. The knives are very sharp, and the quality is amazing. Next is this recipe box. It comes with 8 dividers and 75 of these recipe cards. Next is this Disposer Care Foaming Cleaner. So they come in packets like this, and they're so easy to use. So all you do is run some hot water, put this packet in the disposer, and turn the disposer on, and that's it. This will also leave your kitchen smelling super fresh. Lastly is a silicone dish drying mat. It comes in a bunch of different sizes and is so easy to clean after.
Amazon Favorites Part 8. I love this tumbler cup for my ice drinks on the go. I love how tall and skinny it is, and it was only $11. I use this mug for my coffee in the morning before work. I love the marble and that it keeps my drinks hot for a long time. And finally, this marble MacBook case. It comes in several different colors and with a keyboard cover.
My Amazon faves I'm loving, part 19.
I've been really loving this heat-resistant meat smasher lately. You can use it to break up your ground beef, your ground turkey, breakfast sausage, you name it. I just like how it evenly distributes and breaks up the meat a lot easier than a wooden spoon does. And bonus, this one's cheaper than the Pampered Chef version.
A kitchen must-have I've been loving from Amazon.
This bubble-up ceramic soap dispenser is my new favorite thing to clean dishes with.
You simply fill the base with a little bit of water and whatever dish soap you like, and then this piece is spring-loaded to create extra suds.
I love the design and that it fits in the palm of my hand.
And bonus, it's made of earth-friendly materials such as bamboo, recycled plastic, and recycled stainless steel.
And when your brush gets to the point where it needs replacing, you can always buy a replacement brush separately.
Plus, I love how cute this looks on my counter as opposed to those brush handles that leak all over the place.
I've been loving the convenience of this colander strainer / slotted spoon. It allows you to scoop, strain, and serve your food straight from your pot. It's great for straining veggies, pasta, and even fried foods because it's heat resistant up to 200 degrees Celsius. And I love the little hooks on the back so that it can balance right over your pot while you're straining your food. And it's dishwasher safe.
Random things. I got a Amazon part 28. Hey, cuticle oil, because guys, I used to have the worst cuticles ever. I pick them so bad when I'm anxious, but I've stopped and now I'm using this oil and it helps them so much. This is a mini toaster oven and it is perfect for a small room or whatever you have. And I just think it's so cute. I can't explain it. Grande lash to help your eyelashes grow really long. You just apply it onto your lash line and then you can start to see results in like 4 to 6 weeks and it really does work. I needed a new wallet, so I got this one and I love it so much. You just slide your cards right in and they don't fall out or anything. It's really nice and it hooks onto your keychain. My favorite daily planner has different categories like what you're thinking for, of course, Harry Styles and Matthew Gray Gubler, and then appointments, which I'm doing absolutely nothing all the time. No, but it's a really good way to keep you organized, and you can track your like health and your water intake and all that. I got Dino socks, and I don't think these need any further explanation. I got the shower head for when I move tomorrow, but it's supposed to filter your water with minerals and all that, and it has an amazing water pressure, and it also looks really cool. This keychain is perfect for the mom of the friend group, chronic illness, lactose intolerant, I don't know, whatever it may be. You can just keep your pills in it, so they're always with you. Links in my bio. Okay, bye.
Struggling to shave the back of your neck? You're not alone. Introducing the Level Shaver. It's the smartest way to shave the back of your neck between haircuts. It's so easy to use, just put your pinkies through the loopholes, hold on to the back, and shave the hair away. After about 30 seconds, give it a good rinse, and you're done. Now we're back in business.
New Amazon favorite, this is a watermelon slicer. This fun kitchen gadget will slice your watermelon into cubes within seconds. It is super easy to use and easy to clean. I can't wait to enjoy all of this yellow watermelon. Click link in our bio to get one for yourself.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry, I'm on like a super strict diet. Although I will eat some chips. Hi.
New Amazon favorite, this is a strawberry slicer. Time to slice these strawberries. I am going to cut the stem off and then place the strawberry into the slicer. Now you just push the top of the slicer down and you have perfectly cut strawberry slices. It is super quick to use and easy to clean. Time to enjoy some delicious strawberries. Click link in our bio to get one for yourself.
Random buys from Amazon that just makes sense. This expandable drawer organizer for your utensils. This Lazy Susan that I use for condiments. This 3-tier spice rack. Follow for more.
My Amazon kitchen gadgets that make me happy. These salad scissors are amazing, and they also will cut up vegetables too. I love this utensil bucket and these gold-tipped utensils to match. These insulated latte cups are amazing for iced coffee, and the reusable metal straws. Love this drink carrier for all of my travel cups that took up a ton of space in my cabinets. Shop it all via the link in my bio.
Random things I got off Amazon part 19. This cart organizer thing that I used to clear up counter space, and I put all my beauty products on it, and I think it looks so cute. So these lip products, because I hate having dry lips, and these are my favorite. First off, I use this lip mask, and to put that on, I use the exfoliating brush that leaves your lips feeling so soft. Then to top it off, I use this lip mask, and it seriously is so good. It leaves your lips feeling so good. Please tell me somebody else finds this funny, because I was laughing so hard at it. It's loafers, you know? It's like a loaf of bread, and I just need to justify this purchase. Here is a car trunk organizer. I feel like it's the equivalent of the junk drawer for your house, but for your car. Keep all the necessities, like my snacks, and it's also Velcroed on so it doesn't move. Also, I got this car vacuum because I live at the beach and there's just a ton of sand always in my seats, so this is really nice to have. This one is perfect for if you're in a dorm or you just have a small closet or just have a ton of clothes. Basically, this takes up so much less space and you can put your clothes downwards instead of to the side, if you know what I mean. Mascara life hack for you guys. This is a mascara primer. You put this on before your actual mascara and it'll just make your eyelashes look so much more voluminous and full. We have a bikini balm. It's basically for when you're shaving and you don't get like razor bumps because it's now summer. Bye!
Amazon favorites part 3, but we're going to focus on the kitchen today.
This marble contact paper made my counters go from this to this. Never break another ice cube tray again. This is all silicone. The ice cubes are big and it also comes with a top so that you never have to spill in your freezer ever again. This handheld frother is when I'm feeling lazy but still want an at-home latte. And this frother is when I want a really good latte and it can froth hot or cold liquid. These medium-sized mason jars that come with a top and a metal straw. I love drinking my iced lattes out of them, like for part 4.
My wife was spending so much time cleaning her makeup brushes that I had to find a better solution. I came across this USB makeup brush cleaner and dryer, and it's so easy to use. Attach the brush to the spinner, pour in some water, drop in some soap, and spin away. It takes 5 to 10 seconds to clean and dry, and just look at that. She loves this thing because it saves her a ton of time and all of the brushes are clean and dry in a matter of seconds. Be sure to follow me for more content like this.
Genius things in my kitchen I found on Amazon, part 2. These tiny cutting boards, perfect for small jobs like limes. Not this, but this. All-time favorite juicer does the job way better than the other guys. I'm obsessed with these stackable containers for organizing my kitchen. I love everything to have a place, and these allow me to do that. They come in a multitude of sizes. And the lids are great, they seal super tight. And I labeled them with these adorable cursive stickers. I think this pack comes with over 300 options, which is amazing. They even have the weird gluten-free stuff, which I needed. And my most beautiful kitchen appliance, my Arc Water Carbonator. I think it's self-explanatory, but I love this. Recently, I added these little hooks to the inside of a drawer so we could organize all our keys. Genius! We've had this cheese board for years. I love that it's magnetic, which means more room for cheese on the board. Psst. Genius things in my kitchen I found on Amazon, part 4. I call this the slap chopper, but it probably has a more technical name. It honestly saves me so much time. I originally bought this because I thought it would look pretty on my counter, but what I've realized is it's so practical to have somewhere to put your spoon while you're cooking. Want to up your coffee game? I recommend this guy. It does literally everything for you and grinds the beans fresh before every shot. And if you're a little less lazy and have more time in the morning, both this Chemex and the French press also make amazing coffee. As you guys know, I love to stay organized. So I got this 4-pack of wire baskets and it allows me to group things in my pantry. I freaking love this thing. It looks just like a typical cheese slicer, but I also use it on my veggies so I don't need to buy a mandolin. These beautiful wooden salad bowls are a great alternative to salad plates. I love the look of them and they're amazing.